Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2 Lumberstorm. If you guys have not seen this yet, there's a whole bunch of episodes. What did we end on? Let's see, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. 16 was the last one. This is 17. Three more to go. Crazy. Crazy. And it's every 6 hours. It's around the clock. And you have a chance to be first to comment, and you have the chance to be the first one to see it. So, it's awesome. It's a one plot challenge. And what you do is you buy a plot inside Lumber and build it up as fast and as cool as you can. But that's it. You get the one plot, nothing else. The coffee is so good. I have 30 minutes to do this. Let's get it done. Okay, Google, start a timer for 30 minutes.
All right, 30 minutes, and here we go.
So, last time I left off, I just finished out the, I'm not finished. I still have to do the, is there like a thin wall? I need a really thin wall. Okay. Let's, come on. Ah. Boop. Oh no. There we go. Get into my car. No. Get off my car. There we go. Woo. Oh, please. Oh, are you kidding me? What? Okay. You know what? It was $8. $8 for a car. I'll just get a new car. Sad. So sad. Somebody told me that the floodlights are supposed to be, like, on the ground pointing up. Rotate, turn. Those are completely upside down. Alright. Let's move. Turn. I have no clue. Is that how they're supposed to be? Pointed up like that? That doesn't look right. Alright, let's move them over here. Like that. Okay, that actually looks pretty cool. Truthfully. Let's do the same to the other side. And rotate. Okay, that actually looks pretty cool. And it lights up the bottom nice and bright. Let's see what it does for the car. Nice. Maroon car, I'm in. There we go. All right, Tom. I need blueprints. Hey, Tom.
Hello, Code. What are you here for?
I need the smooth wall.
I have plenty on the shelf. Help yourself.
Aw, thanks, Tom. That's what I needed.
That'll be $8, sir.
$8?
Yeah, we're having a discount today.
Oh, nice. Bye, Tom.
Goodbye, sir.
I was just talking about Tom in the last episode. His voice. How amazing it is. Woo. Home sweet home. Alright, let's go to smooth wall, turn, and good. And we need one more on this side as well. Don't know if I'm going to be able to put it there because that is in the way. Come here, you. Alright. There, good. And then just, there we go. Alright. Oh, I need to fill in the other side. Sweet. Okay. So, now we need to build up. Is that going to work correctly? That is not going to work correctly. Okay. So the reason this is not going to work correctly is because this is over half of the floor. See that? These floor tiles and these stairs are exact dimensions. So if I'm on a fourth of it, it won't work because I'm going to cover another fourth of another block. So, turn, rotate. I need to come out one more to right there. There we go. And I can move this. Is that going to block the wood? No, it'll be fine. One more. And then this one needs to go right there. And that should be perfect. Okay. So now I can build the next floor. Let's go two floor, arch floors. Turn. And should I build them down here first and then put them up? No, let's just put them in place. Might as well. We're flying through these things anyway, right? Two, three, four, five. Oh, no. Undo. No undo button. Darn it. Control Z. Press Control Z. Hit the Z button. Okay, come on. Build. There we go. Okay. Oh, man. Should we make rooms and stuff? Or no? Maybe. Yeah, we'll make it a little bit more homely and a little bit more home sweet home. A place that I'd be happy and proud to hang out at. Uh-oh, that was off code. There we go. Okay. Let's start filling these in just a little bit. Oh, no. No! Please! No! Okay. Stack. No. 44. And 86. Yes, we should definitely build these on the ground first. Destroy. I can't believe I did that. Oh, what a time waster. Code. Destroy. Never seen so much destruction before. There we go. Destroyed. Sweet. And done. Okay. Destroyed. Alright. So, I don't even know how many that was. Let's place them all over here in the corner. This is just going to be one mass of, I'm building on my land, sir. What? What happened there? Come on. One more. B. Finished. Okay. So now I can just toss these in. They're going to start to build. No problem. Maybe. That or I'm going to mess up completely. Either way. It's fine. We can mess up and it'll be fine. We don't make mistakes. We make some happy accidents. You can do anything that you want to do. Total power. Sing along, have a good time. Do 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 do. Ooh. I'm gonna run out of wood. That entire elm tree. And we ran out. Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. Let's calculate something here. For, let's see. Out. For a floor. Oh, no. For a, it takes 35 for a large floor. How much does it take for a smooth wall? Takes 15. So, it takes 15 for a smooth wall, but 40 or 35 for a large floor. Now, if we take, let's see, another large floor and rotate it like this, turn. Come on, come on. Rotate. No, move, rotate. Wait, where did. Okay, large floor. Here we go. And we go right here. B. It seems like the wall is exactly half of the floor. So if I build with nothing but smooth walls, I should save 5 units per build. Right? Does that make sense to what I'm saying? Plus it'll only take 15 per thing. So it's not going to take 2 logs, it'll only take 1. What? Okay, so let's try this. I think I'm going to save wood by doing this. 1, 2. So, 1, 2. Oh no. Oh no. Please tell me there's one, like, missing down here. Oh, Walnut, you saved the day. Once again. Nice. So it takes less wood, but it's the same dimensions, and everything's the same. Couldn't even tell a difference. Look at that. Look at that. Would you look at that? Oh, wow. Look at that. Just look at it. All right, rotate turn. See? I'm gonna do that from now on. Do I want to make the next floor out of elm, or do I want to use a different color? I should probably use a different color. All right, we'll go. Uh-oh. We will go oak trees on the next floor. I'll use elm to finish out right here, but then we'll use oak. Oh my goodness. Did I forget to start a timer? I did. What time? We're already 14 minutes into it. Okay, Google. Start a timer for 16 minutes.
Okay, 16 minutes, and that's starting now.
Oh, I keep forgetting to do that. I am so sorry. Okay, destroy this one. Good. And then let's go collect up some wood. Where's my car? Come here, car. Yay, car. Elm trees, we're looking for some elm. Elm trees. Before timer runs out. Elm trees. They really are so big. Elm trees. I'll save some for Dig. Doug, please. All right. Cut. What's the caption say? Does it just say noise making or something? Or does it actually say cut like a billion times? Because that would be fun. Nice. Good distance, but a little rough on the landing. He may have to take the bronze. And up to Daisy. My gosh. That was a good toss. That's a good toss. Next up for the elm toss, Code Primate. He sets up, he's judging his distance. And go. Ooh, and he got rejected by the oak tree. Uh-oh. Look out, Jim. Looks like he's pulled out his axe again. And that oak tree is down. Poor sportsmanship out there, Jim. You got that right, Jim. That oak tree didn't do anything to him. And he just cut it down. He may have to take a penalty, but... Alright, there we go. And go! Oh no, did it... Rawr. Just one. I'm not gonna chop the whole thing down. There we go. Alright. And... Lift! Whoa! Nice distance. And I don't need the whole thing, I'm just going for a couple of... Oh. A couple. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh, passenger side. There we go. Zaboom. And... Uh-oh. That way. I just tossed an elm tree over a two-story building. Okay. That's funny. Now, nice and easy. There you go. And here we go. My goodness, that is a tall tree. Alright. Chop away, Code. Chop, 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 chop. Come on. 3 episodes remaining. This one and 2 more. Lumberstorm's about to close. We gotta get a roof on this house. Man. I can't believe it's been an entire 5 days. Like, this is crazy how fast it's been going. For those of you that don't know, it's going to end on Saturday at 6 a.m. That's going to be the last episode. Saturday at 6 a.m. You would forgive me if I took a little bit of a break after that. Maybe. I don't know. Comment down below. Can I take a break? It's been crazy. Some of you were commenting, going, did you get some time off work or something? No, I've been doing this while working. So. Oh. It was kind of like a proof of concept to say, I could do this every day. I would not do this every day. This is a lot of episodes in a short amount of time. Now, if I needed to like stack up some episodes because I was going on like vacation or something like that, or if I had a business trip I had to attend to or a conference or something, I might be able to pull off 4 episodes just to, you know, get a 4-day span going. I would not do this again. This is crazy amounts. And even if I don't like finish the challenge, not saying I won't, but if there's still unfinished business, I will still do some episodes to, like, get it to a nice place. Because I'm loving the build so far. It's been really quick, it's been really fun, and I don't want to be like, oh, now I'm just going to delete the whole base, brah. No. If I have something else planned for it, then I might use the slot, but the one plot challenge will remain. Oh gosh, there we go. There we are. That was just one section of the tree. Just like that. Getting it done. By the way, thank you everyone for all your comments and all your well wishes, and I love this, and oh my gosh, Code, do you ever sleep? Good comments. Good comments. All around. We have 9 minutes remaining. It's amazing to me how fast the 30 minutes goes, because it does not feel like 30 minutes has passed at all. So, I say the same thing whenever I'm doing collaborations, like Dig Dug says the same thing. When you're playing by yourself, you can kind of feel the 30 minutes. Yeah, it still doesn't feel like 30 minutes. But when you play with somebody else and you do a collaboration, it could turn into like a 3-hour episode and you'd never know it. You'd be like, oh my gosh, I thought we just started. It's incredible. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Jacob Phantasm, for the awesome subscribe. You are amazing. Done. Okay, let's see if that was enough to get us through. Gonna have to place double the amount of blueprints, but use less wood to make those blueprints filled in. That's good. Good, good, good. Whoa. There we are. All right. Let's go. And large smooth wall turned. Here we are. We're just gonna do them over in this. Actually, let's do them in this corner. It's where we're building anyway. Nice. Come on, guys. Fill in the blanks. Wow, come on, you're stuck. Nice. Now we can just move these. Oh, no, 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 no. Move. Next floor is going to be oaks. All oak trees. Does it feel like that build is faster? It feels like I was building faster. That felt weird. Not gonna lie, that was weird because it felt like I was moving really fast for the build. I know I wasn't, but it will. All right, let's go back to 2. Smooth walls, and here we go. 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can chop this one in 2. That'd be no problem. Oh, lift my leg up here. Get cross-legged. We got 5 minutes remaining on this one. 5 minutes. Feels like the floors always take a lot longer to build for some reason. Just me? Might just be me. Could be. Maybe. Okay. That was unexpected. Come on, get up there. There you go. Just, is there a jam going on here? Ah, that's what happened. Come here, you. We'll get you chopped. It's cool. Poor piece of wood's like, no, I'm not planking out. Not today. Not like this. There we are. Choppy chop chop. Right down the middle. And there you have two pieces of wood. Ooh, I could do the Australian accent. Right. Today on Lumber Tycoon 2, we chop the elm tree. The elm tree is native to Lumber Tycoon 2, and it can run over 300 meters per second and jump up to 50 feet. The elm tree is one of the more dangerous animals of the Serengeti Lumberland. I don't know what I'm doing. Just playing. Just having fun. There we go. Get up there. Get up there. There you go. There you go. Just ride on around. Get around that corner. Good deal. Oh, man. That was not Australian at all. By the way, I have spoken to people who are Australian in the Discord. And they're like, you don't sound like an Australian. I'm like, what is your accent? They're like, we don't talk like that. Oh, right. My bad. That was not meant to be insulting, by the way. So if you took offense to that, I apologize. First time I heard an Australian accent was Crocodile Dundee. It's an old movie. If you guys have seen Crocodile Dundee, hashtag crocodile. Hello. Thank you, Bradley Cotram? Coachram, for the subscribe. You are amazing. We only have 2 minutes left, Code. You've got to hurry. I'll do my best, Coach. My own coach is inside my mind. It's called my conscience. He's the one that gives me motivation. He's like, you can do it. And I'm like, okay, I think I can. But I'm really tired. Oh. Speaking of being really tired, I've been doing P90X3, which is an exercise program, and it is amazing. So I'm really tired. But I feel more energetic. Like, I've got more energy, and that's throughout the day. That's not right now. At least I feel better about myself. That's a good thing. Anything that makes you feel better about you is a good thing. Whether it's like giving yourself a compliment, finishing a task, working out, completing homework, whatever that feeling is, or whatever gives you that feeling, I encourage that. Good for you. And whoever finished a task today, congratulations. At work, I was asked to complete out a filtration system for some database reports and stuff, and I got it done. And this is going to sound so boring, and I only get like 20 seconds to tell you. It was a static page beforehand, which means it did one request. Oh, thank you so much, Minecraft Mine, for the subscribe. It only did static page, which means that it refreshed itself and the whole page would refresh. I ended up turning it into this dynamic, awesome piece of filtering software that's just awesome. I can't give you details, but it's pretty good. And that's our time. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 Lumber Storm with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, as we go through and try and do the one plot challenge. Again, these videos are going to be releasing every 6 hours. So what time is this one? This one should be 6 p.m. on Friday. That means the next one to release is going to be 12 a.m. midnight Central Time on Friday. Saturday morning. And then there's only one more after that. Oh my goodness, we're getting close. Thank you everyone for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things that you're supposed to do at the end of the video that I'm supposed to call out, but it doesn't really matter because I don't pressure you guys into ever doing anything that you don't want to. Love you guys very much. Have a great night. And we'll talk to you very soon. Outro. Thank you.